Hello guys, welcome back to Concrete Elbow. If you don't want to know the result of this match without watching it yourself, please do click away from this video immediately. Travis Bajan vs Sergey Kalinchenka, Super Heavyweight Division Right Arm Super Match. Round 1, Travis lost his hand control in the go and tries to slip right away, but Kalina was gripping hard, so Travis accidentally or maybe not accidentally lifted his elbow and elbow fouled. In the restart, Travis tried slipping again, but Kalina gripped hard again and forces Travis into a stopper with Travis losing his riser and pins him. 1-0 Kalina. Round 2, Travis tried hitting outside with his top roll, but Kalina had too much hand control and grip strength, so Travis's hand catapulted back, and Kalina gets the pin easy. 2-0 Kalina. Round 3, Travis loads up even more than before, but still Kalina top rolled him easy like it was nothing outside the straps. 3-0, congrats Sergey Kalinchenka.